making his way to the ring from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
Big matchup here tonight, and this arena is electric.
Oh, man, you can feel this crowd. Here we go, guys. Oh, this is going to be great.
His opponent, from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 240 pounds, Apollo Crews.
And there he is, Apollo Crews on the way to the ring.
The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
For any superstar opposing Daniel Bryan, they must be able to counter and endure grueling submission moves. Bryan's a submission expert and can end a match in seconds with a variety of holds, including the Yes Lock.
Well, I know one thing for certain. We're gonna get our money's worth in this one.
It's go time, people.
Regardless, Daniel Bryan looks active early, and that's a good sign for him and for his fans.
Let's briefly talk about Daniel Bryan. A lot of people mistake his pridefulness for ego. In reality, though, I'd say he's simply a proud superstar.
Michael, he can beat any superstar on his roster on any given night, and I don't see why tonight is any different.
As well, he should be proud, Michael. He's an accomplished WWE superstar. That alone is something to be proud of.
Wow. Bryan is just cutting down his opponent. You can feel the impact of those kicks from the cheap seats. A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Here's Crews with some offense of his own. One thing that all of Daniel Bryan's opponents have to be aware of is that he is one of the best in the business at reversing attacks.
Yeah, especially from a grapple hold. I mean, even when you think you've got Daniel in the perfect position to attack, the flying goat can turn the tables on you in an instant.
Daniel Bryan stalling a bit here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. Daniel Bryan, no problem getting out of that one. You know, part of what makes every one of Daniel Bryan's matches always so compelling is what you were just talking about, Michael. The fact that even when the bearded one is down, he's never out.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
And the relentless Daniel Bryan seems to be in complete control here.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
I bet we'll see more of the trademark grappling skill that he's so well known for before this one's in the books. He's got that unique special talent to gain the upper hand when other guys would typically succumb to the pressure.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
And here comes Apollo Crews.
He's looking at it. Look at this, Michael. Oh, no, wait a minute.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Submission specialist Daniel Bryan.
He's looking for the win.
This may be it.
Two, three.
And Daniel Bryan has done it.
Here's your winner, Daniel Bryan.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 202 pounds, Austin Aries.
Austin Aries looks ready for this one.
This guy's a stud. I don't see many losses in his future.
His opponent, from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
Daniel Bryan looks like he's ready to put on a clinic in there.
Man, he's focused like a laser, deadly as a viper. That's Daniel Bryan for you. A win here would do wonders for this guy's career.
And here we go. Let's see where Austin Aries takes this match.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. And that's going to become clear right about now.
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
And he just found out that's not the place you want to be.
Not ever. Never.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Looking at Austin Aries, what's the story for him right now? So what can these WWE fans expect out of him tonight?
Things are just getting started here. This could go in any direction.
Well, health certainly isn't a concern yet. Everything seems to be going just right so far tonight. Devastating.
Daniel Bryan using his speed right there. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
seat now.
Watch it.
And he powers out.
The offense of Daniel Bryan is working well right now.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He's starting to feel it here.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
Oh, man. I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk.
Nice reversal from Austin Aries. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes. He's going for it all.
This could be it. Off the top rope. I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air. Oops.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Escapes. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him. Daniel Bryan stalling a bit here. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Austin Aries with the offense. This is what makes him so dangerous. One thing that all of Daniel Bryan's opponents have to be aware of.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Watch it!
And he powers out.
Man, that one rocked him.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, reversal! Ooh. Oh, look at the emotion! Oh, look at the emotion!
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Daniel.
I love watching these replays.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two, three.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, Daniel Bryan.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole. The biggest in his career.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned 101 fight.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us. We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Kick right to the hamstring. And then the knees from Daniel Bryan. Yes, yes, yes.
Say it, Cole. This is vintage Daniel Bryan, right?
Yes,
vintage.
Rusev stumbling a bit here.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here. I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned. Well, as much as the sight of this gives me gastrointestinal issues, I'll give that little flying goat credit. Daniel Bryan has got plenty of ability.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Where's this going? Well, I think it's going to be a highlight reel.
Things are about to get interesting.
Oh, yeah.
Ref's going to call it if they don't get back in the ring.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
Well, there's no telling what we're gonna see here.
It's go time, people.
Well, regardless, the show has begun. Wow, that was a massive German suplex.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
The offense of Daniel Bryan is working well right now.
Oh, I think this man means business. Daniel Bryan stalling a bit here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives. I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. Oh, elbow to the heart.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Ouch! That's gotta hurt.
Man, what a maneuver! Seven just so talented. This match has gone his way incredibly fast to us.
You don't see that move every day. The mighty Rusev looking a bit surprised by this assault. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Getting his attention with a vicious strike. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful. He can take.
Work is being put in by Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan looking to attack from high.
Uh-oh.
What makes a man even want to take
and the cover for the win?
One, two,
and he lights up his chest with a chop.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
This is not going to be good. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
That last shot busted him wide open. What a move! What a smart move!
Good God! Is he pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you a good feeling. I can promise you that. And the story right now for Rusev is not turning out how he envisioned it.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside.
Stay down! Stay down!
Submission specialist Daniel Bryan.
See it from this angle.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
No, it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Here goes Daniel Bryan. And Daniel Bryan is rolling.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up?
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
This singles contest has the victor.
Here's your winner, Daniel Bryan.
What a battle. And for Daniel Bryan, honey.
Get in there and handle business. Reminds me of myself in my younger days.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
We thought we might hear from him tonight.
Something tells me he's all business tonight.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Yeah, he's got something to say, all right.
Very well put.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Universal Championship.
Get in the ring, and the referee is going to call this off. This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But hey, when Triple H is in the house, you know what you're gonna get. One of the greatest to ever live, and here we go.
Guys, let's quickly discuss the champion. What can we expect from him in this championship match?
Triple H fills the role of defending champion very well. Good luck taking that title from him anytime soon.
My advice to the fans at home right now is to not even blink. If you do, you're gonna regret it. I promise you that.
Not looking good for the champ here. He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight.
And here's an early. Well, we have a new. No, the champion kicks out before the three count.
Daniel Bryan with a great offensive show. A punishing breaker.
Oh, man. How much more can this guy take?
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
It looks like a visit to the chiropractor's office will be in order after this one.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, Bryan's just cutting down his opponent. You can feel the impact of those kicks from the cheap seats.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Daniel Bryan stalling a bit here, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Man, that was a vicious elbow drop.
A sudden reversal by Daniel Bryan.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Triple H looking to finish that. What an insane move by Daniel Bryan.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything.
What a counter.
Daniel Bryan going for the cover. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
Well, as much as the side of this gives me gastrointestinal issues, I'll give that little flying goat credit.
Whoa, whoa!
Like a train wreck.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
Oh, out of nowhere! No, cut off at the last second. Showing no signs of letting up. You gotta move quicker than that. Whoa! I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
Trevor's down. Championship on the line.
Two, three.
Open the history books. We've got a new champion. New champion, and will things in the WWE ever be the same again?
You're right, I think the entire landscape of the WWE just changed. But let's not forget,
we have a new champion.
Of course, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.
Follow the buzzer.